Right now, the gaming industry is seeing tremendous growth, and with tremendous growth comes lots and lots of data. Analyzing and discovering insights in that data can be challenging. So PlayFab is creating ways to make it easy for anyone in your studio to start working with data, whether you're a data scientist, a producer, or work in business or finance. Hi, I'm Monika Janas. I'm a software engineer on Xbox, and I work on PlayFab Data Explorer. PlayFab Data Explorer is the primary way to explore and analyze event data collected by your game. Built into Game Manager, Data Explorer automatically integrates with the PlayFab Insights database tied to your game. There are two modes, Basic and Advanced. Basic mode is designed to let anyone in your studio quickly discover insights in your game data without requiring query language or syntax knowledge. Basic mode also automatically provides a visualization of your data, which you can customize based on the query and different properties. Advanced mode is designed for more complex queries and visualizations. It's powered using Kusto Query Language, a SQL-like language that's easy to pick up and learn. Advanced mode enables you to join multiple data sources and render charts and graphs with ease. You can try out Data Explorer with PlayFab's demo game, Vanguard Outrider, to see for yourself how easy it is. If you're looking to gain a deeper understanding of your game's data, PlayFab Data Explorer is the best place to go. Discover new insights and use them to find improvements in your current game or new ideas on what to build next. Start exploring your data today. Sign up for a free account at playfab.com.